Putin replaced the words that facilitate terrorism with the following words.
This Monday, colleagues, after numerous terrorist attacks on more than 20 cities and towns of Ukraine,
and the resolution.
Хлопці, слава Україні!
Героям слава!